You saw from the council's report today about how they treat two different justice systems here, the way they raid President Trump and the way they treat President Biden, fundamentally different. The idea that you would go after to try to keep President Trump off the ballot because you're losing to him, I don't think America likes that. We believe in equal justice, and this is not it.
Thank you. Thank you.